really bad heat wave. I don't like it. Greece was better. No offense.
I mean, I'm from the north, so I don't care about those southerner people.
The Aegean is lovely, by the way.
We have this saying here in Spain, like, northern Spain is Spain, the rest is conquered land. So, yeah, I'm from the north. I do not concern myself with the south. It's too hot down there. I don't like it.
Doesn't the north of Catalonia, though?
Well, I've never been there, but I mean, I guess it's next to the Pyrenees, so I guess that gets chilly. Well, I don't know. I'm even more north, so. I get UK weather without it being rainy all the time. So, UK temps without it being rainy and miserable all the time.
I'm trying to remember the other Basques as well. There's the Basques. Although they're more in France than Spain.
Hi, Onji.
Oh, where is everyone?
How you doing?
That's a great question.
Give me just one moment. I'll be right back. Anyway, Onji, how you doing? How's it going? How you living?
Stupid question. Where's the server info for IP and connection?
It's not posted yet.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
It will be down there in ComOps Confidential when Charms posts it.
User entered your channel. User entered your channel.
Hi there.
Me too.
Yellow.
Still 7 minutes on the Steam download.
No good.
Yeah. My energy is like completely fucking drained right now. I've been doing ass off like 5-6 hours a day.
Mood.
And it's been fucking boiling. It's
nothing like a good 5-6 hour session of airsoft to realize how out of shape you really are.
Well, yeah, I'm a fat fuck, and I know. I realize because by the time of game 3, I was like, fuck, I don't want to do this anymore.
Well, if I'm your prick and distraction, I support you wholeheartedly.
I mean, company commander wants us to do PT in our, with our plate carrier.
There's a reason why people stopped doing that. It was, like, not healthy.
Yeah, but, like, once a month, so we get used to the restriction in the breathing.
Wait, are you in the Bundeswehr?
I'm back from a vacation.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Well, almost every gym I've ever played armor with has either been in the Bundeswehr or are in the Bundeswehr.
Something Germans getting home from their long shift at the forklift factory to play Forklift Factory Simulator 2012.
Mean Germans running home. Just look at Kerry.
Everyone's running home with their plate carriers on.
Yeah, just run home with all your gear in. It's a good way to get in shape because if you fail, the MPs get you.
Mm. Ah, damn it. Ooh! That's neat. We are training highway field strip operations again.
Even what?
You know how in Western Europe and in the Nordics, they have a bunch of highways that where they can take out the medium rail?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I didn't hear what you said. I didn't understand. Yeah, okay, so you're like taking off from highways again? That's neat.
Yeah, in June. There will be an exercise.
It's funny because we can't do that by law, or we cannot have straight roads the straight highways by law.
Was that some weird Francoist policy? Seems like something Franco would do.
It's like, so the reasoning is that it, like, it gets to have people get their eyes on the road, because if you have like really long stretches of road, people get distracted or can fall asleep. So that's why
highway blindness.
Yeah, so that's why we can't have like, I think we can't have more than like 300-400 meters of like straight roads.
Yeah, that's enough. It's fine.
That's really funny, because I was just in Indiana and the road went out to the fucking horizon.
American infrastructure. It's amazing.
Yeah. Actually, over here we have some really weird roads, because it's a mix between like the older like tribal roads that have over time been modernized and so on, and now tarmacked. So you're still using roads that your great grandparents used to transport wheat to the market.
The Romans laid them initially.
And then there's also the Roman road that are just straight.
I'm lucky because I live in a part of Wales which actually has a motorway, because a majority of Wales doesn't have motorway.
And I'm lucky because I don't live in Wales.
Okay, you didn't have to go that far.
Look, I live close enough that I can probably.
Oh,
if
shit.
I really tried, I could probably spit into Wales.
It's not just a game
but,
audio.
Like, not so close, though.
Okay, Wales has a really cool thing in is that they have a dragon in their flag. Does yours?
Exactly.
Yeah. Does your flag have a dragon on it? No. Yeah, that's what
you're
I thought.
Late.
Yeah,
that video,
your flag's
right,
just a cross.
Where the,
Yeah.
Like
the guys
Northern
have
Ireland
the, like,
is a bit more
tank,
unique, but then again, that's still just the English
set
flag
that
with an emblem on it. Scotland's
soda
just
bottles.
A cross, but in different angles.
No, Scotland's flag is just a picture of a Scotsman stabbing an Englishman.
Scotland should go after Wales, but instead of it being a dragon, it should be their national animal, the unicorn.
I agree.
The video in question, OMG.
Which I actually just realised, Scotland's national animal is a unicorn, and they're not national flower, it's a thistle. Both quite spiky.
I think the unicorn thing was because they had a king who was really into them at one point.
Hello, Charms Operational. Where is Charms Actual?
Oh, yeah, the password is cool, but do you know what's even cooler? Having the IP?
192.168.1.1.
It's Charms' IP doesn't change because it's a dedicated.
Yeah, but I don't see it on the comops confidential thingy, so I don't know what his IP is.
I'm gonna take a wild guess to see what the
it'll get better when we're actually playing the game, Anthony. Don't worry too much about it.
He died.
Charms sent out.
User entered your channel.
Okay.
Welcome back.
There it is.
Of course, the password is knowable.
It's
you're
never
still
been
mute, by the way, Charms. There you go.
Hmm?
There you go, you're back.
Yeah, the password is never going to change. True to Charms fashion, I am never going to change my passwords.
Charms, I don't think you're here, but since you're Scottish, I can say this. Your flag sucks, put a unicorn on it. There.
No. No. No.
Yeah, let me get the stream actually.
Which is the only international recognition Wales has is one, Fireman Sam, and two, we have a dragon.
I mean, to be fair, it's better than my national recognition, which is the one fish and chip shop owner who was popping a bottle of champagne over the Queen's death.
What a king.
Which is not so much the fact that she was making fun of the fact of the Queen's death, it's more so it's my town. Like that, well, like I'm
Charmed,
I'm
you can shake that guy's hands.
At least
I'm from the same town and she's a fucking nutter. I would sooner shake Tony Blair's hand, to be honest.
At least your
town is
like, you know, it has funny stuff. My town whenever I look at the news, it's either a murder or it's a political issue, because a private prison here has had like 10 inmate deaths in like 3 months, because who knew privatizing prisons would be a bad thing?
Yeah, who would have thought?
That's where I'm from, it's just known for having a big path.
Oh, and my town's also known for having a lot of suicides in the early 2000s. To the point some Danish guy made a movie about it.
Thanks, Chibi.
I think he was Danish.
Oh my god, look at the optic on this fucking thing.
I can't...
It's wonderful! It's a prominent optic!
Charms, why?
Wait.
Actually,
seriously,
evil.
Irish pistol pack? Fuck you.
Evil Scottish man.
Honestly, hey, my prominent optic on the G36 was more tasteful than that.
So, are we playing in the good timeline then, Charms? Yeah. I mean, Scotland's its own thing. Ain't that the good...
This is...
Charms, I've got a question.
Okay. Counterpoint. Counterpoint. People in cool camo with dragon.
Cutie.
In the year 2024, there is only Brexit.
No, unfortunately.
Oh, no.
But it might have an issue. My connection's currently fucked to the server.
But sniper rifle. I need it. I'm sorry.
Wait, you need the promet or optic on a sniper rifle?
What's the password?
My other option is this.
Ah, I see.
I don't think I'm going to be doing much shooting of people on the fucking moon.
I didn't do that. Huh? I wear glasses for a reason. What is this gnome and why is he boring?
Why not?
I'm in my own squad.
I'm not judging what he's into, but still.
Look, I know plenty of respectable people who are into four.
What? I just hear British muttering, and then I know meant plenty of people who are in the war.
I mean, yeah, it's
look,
a
some of them are respectable scientists as well.
It's a pretty common
okay.
thing.
Sure, okay.
Furries.
Yeah.
Which I happen to know a lot of.
Yeah. I mean, have you seen who fucking owns this server? Jesus Christ. Also, we literally have a tool too. Oh god.
Oh, I forgot you can stand inside this.
Did Grave push an update?
What?
Did Grave push an update the last 2 days because they don't have an SR10 anymore?
No idea.
Shall we get to chill?
Carrie,
look at this. It doesn't even line up. It's not attached to the gun. My other...
Hello, have a rifle.
You should.
Yeah, great fortune was an update to the SR10 mod, so...
There you go. I'm now your team leader.
Just push an update right as the fucking op was beginning?
No, it was last week, but... You remove the standard SR10
I don't think that's simulated.
So
whether or not it's actually zeroed to anything useful for this rifle, that's another question.
I'll be real. I think we might just have to. I'll have to give you something else then, because I spent 30 minutes setting up, or no, better part of an
that's
hour setting
this
up all the.
Or...
I'm not restarting the server.
This fucking Hubble telescope ass thing.
I'll take the
yeah, hold on. I've got it covered. Hold on. Let me find
I still got my ammo for it, so.
What the hell?
Is the unit just fucked up, Charms?
No, it must be a mod thing, because I'm seeing a pending mod update in my thing. This is why I fucking hate, like. This is the shit that pisses me off the most. Just wait. Until like the beginning of the week to push an update.
No, you pushed it in the end of last week. Tuesday, Friday.
Really? Because my mod
Whoa!
Oh.
Hang on.
That's a good gun.
You see, if you look out to this desert, you'll see all the jobs outside of London.
I was only standing there.
You know what happens when you stand on top of aircraft, Dave.
Fondle, just tourist jobs.
Wait, this isn't... So, this says it's in 556, but I've got... Oh, wait, no. Oh, the P-Mag looked like a 6.5 mag for some reason. I mean...
Probably because the 6.5 mags were based on P-Mags or something like that.
The Livonian ones, yeah, probably. Oh god.
Can I just get deployed?
Why are you wearing VR glasses?
I'll get your thing for you.
Whoa, the Gendarmerie.
You know how there's the options that if you wear a blindfold, it actually covers your vision?
Yeah.
He did that, but with an eye patch. So he intentionally blocked like half his vision when playing.
Also, I'm doing command today. So
I know someone who
would
always would rock the fucking the thing that blinds you. I forgot about the name.
Like he pushed like he lobbied for the core mod pack to have the mod which adds Snake's face to it, so you could be Snake all times.
That just sounds like charms.
Oh, this villa is chunky. I'm like.
I'll take the shot on the order, sir.
Nah, leave him be. He's harmless.
You know they do make a 0.50
DI. I'm coming around on the moon scope. It's not so bad.
Right, there you go. That should have a DMR.
Hey, Dave!
They don't make a 40.
Hey, I changed my mind.
I have 22 HE.
There you go.
I have no idea where I'm putting those.
Yes,
probably.
Look at the ground.
Footsteps.
Parachutes?
No.
No, the Promet modular site.
Ah, thank you.
Fidge just stole it.
Yes. Never put it on your moss.
I would turn
anyway.
It on the board if I could.
Bye.
Okay, okay. Sam, why aren't you in my squad? Hey, Odie, why aren't you in my squad?
I have no idea.
I'm trying to find it.
Why am I not in your squad?
You need to join up. You are in the command squad.
Ah, there we go.
Say the same, you also need to join up on me.
Wait, why am I on your squad? Am I not in 1-2?
It's honestly small enough that you could just do one squad.
Oh, we're merging the squads? Okay.
Yeah.
Might as well. Depending on how things go.
The best space gun site.
What do you mean your squad? This is my squad. I'm in the lead. Yeah. Yeah, suck it, Kerry.
So.
My M4 got sent to HK.
Gotta take.
No. Oh no!
So,
at least it actually fits.
Hold on, Chibi's getting here. Give it a minute. Give it
briefing.
A minute.
I'm in.
The briefing. Okay, so the TLDR, for those of you who remember the alt, Scottish peacekeepers were sent in to oversee a rather rough transition of power between an attempted coup and loyalist forces in Argana, which devastated the Seferormal region. A bunch of rebels looking to separate Seferormal from the rest of Argana they launched a surprise attack. They clashed with the military police that were overseeing some of the transitions, as well as the Scottish peacekeepers, and as a result, there was a whole boogaloo. Many of the peacekeepers were taken prisoner, some were killed, but in the midst of the evacuation process, they also were able to recover a human intelligence source that was embedded with local resistance, and TLDR, we were able to uncover quite a bit about the actual lead-up of events, but there's nothing that could really be done until very recently, where one of our human intelligence sources that stayed behind, call sign Gunslinger, reached out and basically said, well, hey, like, not only are most of the Scottish peacekeepers all kept in Seferormal in the same region, but he is actually coordinating an offensive with the tribal groups who fought alongside us to basically provide a very nice distraction so that we can go in, grab the peacekeepers, grab whatever HVTs we can, and then get out, likely fleeing into the desert to the west, where we'll be picked up by friendly forces. Infill is going to be a high altitude drop. You'll have to pop your chutes well below the usual mark, no higher than 100 meters or so, because of the rebels have been greatly bolstered with their supplies. They've actually superseded the old regime in terms of what they can do. We have very good reason to believe they have access to Tigris and radar pods. So that is not good news for anyone. Blackfish is rigged for stealth, which means that the only thing that would be able to pick it up are, well, like high-grade surface-to-air missile batteries, which they shouldn't have. So the plan is, for the sake of secrecy, because this is a black bag operation, we're technically operating outside of the jurisdiction that we're allowed to. The TLDR here is the pilot is going to give you the word to drop the ramp. That will give you the heads up warning that, yeah, this is where you're going to be stepping off. And then when he tells you to jump, you jump. The actual jump location and all that, like I said, if you get caught, they can't know anything about the planning that went into this operation or what the agenda was. So it'll be entirely down to the pilot's word where you get dropped and when. It seems a bit rough, but yeah, that's the gist of it. We can't really do much else without potentially compromising the integrity of our operation here in the event your members of your team get killed or captured.
So, actual TLDR, we're dropping in and getting some guy out.
Yes. The main objectives will be that you'll link up. If possible, you'll try and link up with Gunslinger at the location of the drop site, which is, again, only known by the pilot. Alternatively, if you can just find the peacekeepers and get them to a position that could work as an LZ or an extraction site, then that works. But keep in mind, that means it will have to be a very quick and instant extract, which means that you wouldn't have the luxury of being able to sit around and wait. It also means that wherever the extraction is coming in, you'll just have to get there, regardless of the romp and the chomp about having to actually, you know, travel or just wherever it may be.
Any ground to air sickness for the drop size?
None. It'll just be a case of he'll pop the ramp and assume. In terms of an actual accurate location, it'll be as soon as he tells you to drop, it'll be somewhere within that enlarged grid square. So somewhere within that one-click radius. Which isn't too horrible, considering you'll have plenty of time between the jump and the descent down to pinpoint a likely LZ.
Got it.
Okay, so...
what's our frequency, by the way?
It's not going to matter for me, because you will not have access to comms with command. Once you drop out of the plane, that's you completely on your own until you link up with the comms.
64 or 5.
65?
Okay. 65, check.
Good check.
Yeah, good. Sorry, who are we linking up with, do you say, Jumps?
You'll likely be linking up with Gunslinger or one of his contacts.
For the
X-Field, you'll just have to play it by ear. Again, okay. Because of the
Dave, you need to join the squad.
Of this and the significance of the opportunity we have, everything had to be thrown together very much at the last minute. The
radio check.
Main thing, the rebels, the new enemy forces, and the PMCs, if you know what the PMCs look like, well, It's a winner's guess.
If they're carrying a gun and they're not us, shoot them. Got it. Let's go.
Maybe some people here just have guns for protection.
It's American cop rules. If they own a gun, you're allowed to shoot them.
Have an AK, they're probably friendly, but played out by ear.
If they actually look
militarized, then they're likely lost.
Open the inventory of this blackfish, of this burb, and grab a parachute.
The light came off.
Okay, hold on.
Use your scroll wheel.
Take a seat in the... And then use your scroll wheel to go to inventory.
Close them.
And then just drag the right click the parachute and it should go automatically in your backpack slot. And then open
the left one out, right?
Whoa!
Oh, what the hell?
Mission filed, we'll get them next time.
Well then.
And don't call me Shirley.
Dave.
Yes?
Did you have your glow stick still on when you got in the bird? That'll do it.
I need a medic bag! I'm dying!
Is this cannon,
no.
Chad?
No.
Wait, do we even have a medic?
Mary is most supposed to be our medic, but he appears to be AWOL. I've pinged him on Discord.
We'll send the MPs after him.
Thank you.
Hi, Carrie.
Yeah.
Off to a ripper start.
6-5.
6-5?
Radio check.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh, look, a new
Mounted
a new bird.
Wow, what a weird...
What a weird dream!
It
felt so real!
Sage,
am I missing an eyebrow?
What?
Yeah, shoots people!
Yeah, I did have a chute on, but then I died.
Yeah, I have to get to the helicopter to put my chute back on.
Oh, you just respawn. Got it, thank you.
Oh, uh-huh.
Okay, I'm putting the promise site in the helicopter. Whoever gets it. 3, 2, 1, it's in the copter.
And it's gone.
Fine.
I thought someone marked 17 on the side there.
Yeah, 4 looks good with a promise site.
Can everyone hear me?
Yes.
Okay, right. I need one person designated as the ramp master. That's going to be the one person who's opening and closing the ramp.
Got it.
Coyote, ramp master.
Right.
It still feels like Terry's is in charge of this squad.
We're getting our ascent climb to about 3,000 feet off the deck, so we're going to be here for a minute or two. Use that time to plan out what you're going to do on the ground.
Okay, on the ground, you throw the rally up on me, pop a flare. If it explodes, try to stay together. Once they're ready, 360, and try to establish contact with the gunslinger.
I saw.
Once that is gone, done, we're going from there.
Jawohl.
Check your gear. Make sure the strap is tight. I don't want any pancakes today.
Yep, yep.
Okay, let's check. We all have parachutes.
Hey, Berm.
Check.
Got one. I just wish we could have been given AP rounds.
You got a 75 rock, right?
D75. Ramp master, drop the ramp. Prepare a jump.
Oop.
Ramp open. Ramp.
Make sure you hook up.
Hold one. Receiving message control.
Stand by.
Ramp master, close the ramp.
Ramp closed.
We're aborting the jump. Control just relayed. They've got possible SAM activity on the ground. We're leaving the AO. We're going to leave this to a ground team.
Oh god, keep the ramp open.
Scrub. Hold on.
He just ends the mission and that's our op for the day.
Yep.
Yeah,
just a complete UN operation.
Thanks for playing, I had fun. Thanks for the op.
Stand by.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit! Sam Lord, pop the rock! Get ready to jump!
Everybody out now!
Get ready to jump! Shit! We're losing control!
Go! I want everyone on the ground now! Straight fall! No, Blackfish today.
Our Blackfish just exploded.
Rip him. You got a job to do now. Everyone jump at 100 meters.
100 meters?
Rest in pepperoni.
100 meters at altitude, up there.
A-firm, open at 100.
Lights directly north of us.
Once you're touched down, get down, get your bearings, group up.
First person who lands, pop a flare, please.
Flare out.
Negative visual on the flare carry.
Got eyes. It's by the radio mast.
Say
again.
Do you see a radio mast?
Yeah, I'm headed that direction.
We are south of it, just over the dune. We really need IR strobes or something like that.
Well, we've got chem lights.
Yeah, we're not using that.
Running, 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 running. I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 miles.
Okay, we're fucking off the radar tower. We need to leave this flare behind.
Lights in the distance, possible vehicle, or helicopter.
That's a helicopter. North. Could it lasers, please?
I'm seeing a group of armed, with technical, metal technical. 290.
That's a Cougar. West, two Cougars, and they are the armed variant.
Contact. APC and squad.
APC appears to be unmanned.
Yeah. Okay, Evan, Phage, mm-hmm. I want you to swing around east and then north. Try to flank the group behind APC.
Roger.
Yeah, those are the militia.
The guy towards us, I have his, like...
Yeah, two guys by the campfire.
I'm ready to...
Three guys by the campfire.
Sparky?
Yep.
Go west along the ridge, and I want a third barrel on the group by the fire.
Copy.
You're staying here, Chit.
What I'm saying here?
Yeah, real former fighter once we took those. When we took this bunch out.
We're waiting on Spy to get ice and then I'll call engage.
Yeah, we got. Yeah, we got three guys backfire kit out called death will come back here.
Copy. Engage your lasers and aim.
Spraying our eyes on the campfire.
I don't have a laser, but I've got the guy here. I don't have a laser, yeah. But I've got the guy on the APC.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Move in. Ready, ready to hold out.
On the way.
Leave the fire burning as much as we should if it goes out.
Okay, who are you people?
I'm looking for intel, see if they have anything.
Yeah. I
do
realize.
Do you want me to go check the APC? Okay.
Is Set up a 360. I orientate myself.
APC's empty. Yeah, just for open there.
What's that over there? I've got eyes on a technical in the distance, next to that campfire.
Yep,
Visual on three guys by the technical, range is about 600 meters. I can drop him whenever. Just gotta figure out the ranging on the scope.
It may... Because we got... What, two people snipers?
I'm using that in the dark. I don't want anything long range with people getting alerted by bullet cracks.
At least not over occupied positions.
Yeah, it's going to be an issue taking out all three of them short time.
Okay, I think I can do
we're
it.
For Gunslinger and the Peacekeepers.
Maybe we should try and
make our way to the village over there and set some sort of phase of fire in the village and then reach to the right of the village.
Wait, was Gunslinger the one they had imprisoned, or was it the regular Peacekeepers they had imprisoned?
It was Gunslinger they have imprisoned. Because, like, Gunslinger's the
guy
they
have to Peacekeepers imprisoned, and we need to meet Gunslinger. And kill his fucking general.
So we're here to...
Ooh, village, west, 260. Two guys on the rooftop.
Yeah.
Fully armed, body armor. And AKs.
Yeah, that completely the total village is occupied.
One of them has a marksman rifle.
I have eyes on one of the AA launchers.
Well, and, the 250.
The
walls, there's a single hostile.
Yeah, there's. A gun.
Oh, and more people on that. Okay, oh.
We are doing it classically, maybe a bit overt, but what are you to do? We'll roll up the village, left to right.
I mean, I suggest we have at least two people with longer range weapons up here.
If you want a thought, could roll the APC up and use the 50 on that. If we need it, we don't need to use it to start with, just save it in case we have any technicals coming in or such.
Ah, shit, fuck.
So, we can't kill cities.
Should kill
also,
cities.
There's a guy over there with a rifle. I can't make it. Yeah, but,
no.
Please, can I snipe the guys on the roof?
I attacked him.
Or is it the music?
Oh, yeah. There's no one near us.
I don't think you'd be able to hit us with depression, it has, but a worthy note would be up the ZSU one. On a back rooftop.
Yeah, I wouldn't risk trying to take the guys on the roof. At least not without someone else.
Where's the ZSU?
Right there. To the right of us, Sam.
It's on the roof.
Eyes on. 254. 300 meters.
I was coming back around.
Well, if we knock out the radar, those sounds become useless.
Do you see the radar?
Nope, but it's probably... Yeah. Oh, it's probably, like...
It could be data linking with a separate radar station.
This particular model has liquid fuel, so we'll just drill a hole and we'll just punch a hole in ourselves and do it. Okay. Where's the rangefinder? Everyone has a rangefinder.
I've got one on my scope.
Okay, so, but I don't want you alone. But we need a rifle. Can you pull your own security?
I'll just keep Veg.
Yeah, I can start. But I mean, Kerry, if you want to swap guns, then I can also give help. But if you want me to act more as...
Yeah, fuck it, for sure.
Yeah, cool.
I can drop the ZSU gunner.
That might be good, because if you get compromised, I think that thing will have a depression to fucking light this hilltop up.
Give me the word and I'll drop him.
The elevation.
You dropped your magazines.
Yeah, we were swapping guns.
Okay, you people will... You range people... Do you not go gold?
Hello?
Sorry, Miss Bank.
Is that Scottish God?
I have a GL, I can range it to 300 if you guys go loud.
Nah, you'll come with us. Sniper team, you're now gold?
Kai, did you have a second, nighttime scope or something?
Negative.
Sure.
What does gold mean, Kerry?
Yellow.
Team yellow.
Oh.
Okay.
Just gold engage. Fast mover. You can shoot whatever you want.
Rock artillery. Rock artillery to the north.
Ah, shit, fuck this. Okay.
It doesn't look like it's coming this way.
No, it's outbound.
Yeah, it's just gonna shoot some civilians.
Yeah, if we start making noise here.
Based.
Yeah. We'll try to roll up, going left to right.
See if any of these guys have a nighttime scope.
Quietly. If we go loud, we go full aggression, I want you guys to drop everything that moves and you can hit comfortably.
Anything that's armed, no civvies.
Yeah. We'll try to tag civilians. Everyone should have enough ties to go around.
I have 22 high explosive 40mm grenades. If I get shot, they will go off and kill me immediately.
I forget the name of them. It's the fighter, the SPRD.
I think they're investigating the flare, maybe.
Yeah, the flare's long out by now. Okay, gold, you stay here. The rest. We are following the road to the southwest and going to the leftmost campfire.
Waiting to engage on your order, Kerry.
Yep. Okay.
Overcooler?
Let's go.
I'll be dropping the ZSU gunner first.
Yeah, I can take the guy next to him.
What guy next to him?
Oh, is that guy? Oh, so I can't actually see the other seat of the ZSU, so I figured there was someone in that.
No, there's nobody in it, but there's just a guy watching it.
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
There's a guy on the ground, by the SAM battery.
Yeah. Look, I don't know if there's anyone behind those walls or anything looking at him. I guess we'll risk it.
Wait till Carrie's order.
Yeah. What's the range of that down there?
About 270 meters. Yeah. To your guy, it's a, 279, to the ZSU gunner, it's 278.
Well, I can only go to 300, so...
call it off once.
Say again.
We have a patrol on our approach route.
Yeah, and they're moving.
Oh my gosh, just something disappeared.
Is that a shoe gunner dead?
Okay, we're diverting to the ZSU compound.
Nobody's alerted.
We cut the village in half.
Carrier, me and Fage, good to start dropping targets.
Stand by for now.
Fage, take the left guy on the roof, please.
Actually, looks like there's 7 ZSU. No, that's just got a bad campfire.
Roof I'm talking about is bearing 259, range about 370 meters.
Yeah, the two guys on top, right?
Yep, you take the one on the left.
Cool. Give me a sec. Oh, I'm ready to fire. On your word.
Waiting for Carrie.
We've got enemies alerted, bearing 230.
Is that the patrol?
It's the patrol.
Yeah, it looks like they've just got lights on.
We got some bearing 211 over in the next area. Lights on, headed towards our bus.
Yep, they're heading towards us.
Alright, we switch to them.
Gold, left of the SAM side, clear to fire.
Left of the SAM side.
Yeah, the...
Okay, are the guys on the roof alerted? No.
We got more guys coming from the southwest. If you want, I can try and use the said SU.
No.
Alright then.
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
oh, Jesus. What was that guy doing? It's just him.
Watch the roof, 292 right in front of us. There's at least another dude on top.
We got some 2165 position behind technical. Burnt out technical.
Copy. Moving out to the southern campfire.
Do you shoot the guys on the roof?
I dropped one, the other one must be laying down.
Gold, maintain cover to the east.
The guy by the campfire is also gone, so must be laying down.
Be aware, we only dropped one of the guys on the roof. The guy by the campfire is probably laying on his belly as well as one of the guys on the roof.
Fire Fire's clear.
No, I think the other sniper, the other marksman went down. I see a Hades on the ground, and they've been using Hades.
There's two guys on the right, torches on, far right. Attacked in the desert.
Give the cleave compounds a quick pass over.
400.
Maybe we'll get lucky to fight the peacekeepers.
That other compound appears like some sort of radio antenna and looks like.
Maybe.
Yeah, that's all I can see.
Drop them both.
Chiba and I are gonna breach through the rear door.
The technical crew we saw earlier is moving. They left the technical behind and are just running. Oh, never mind, they're in the technical.
Got technical come in as well from.
Get cover positions, get ready to fire. That 50 is very angry. GL? Hodo is disabled. Okay, clear.
Yeah, the entire crew's down.
I'm right at the antenna, we're gonna start clearing the house. Never mind. There's another campfire or flare or something burning 300.
That's the camper from 50.
All these war crabs going on while Charms is tucking the duckies away.
Aww.
Break, break. Here's on engine. Getting closer to the north.
Visual
technical.
Technical coming in on you guys. Two times.
Push fire.
Unarmed, looks like troop transport.
We have two people left. Follow Mike McDem. Gold UFIs.
Looks clear
they
from here.
Should all be down.
Did we lose someone in the technical?
FM, that's me, and there's still one up.
Yeah, this guy. So, Chris, that's me as far. I think there's another one behind.
Him.
Yeah, there's another one behind the far vehicle, I think.
Phage is reporting another one behind the far vehicle.
Well, I believe, anyway. Could have also just been sparks off of bullets hitting.
Thank you.
I'm going to quickly go search the bodies over there, see if they've got night sights or anything. Might be helpful.
They won't, but okay.
It's worth a shot. Could have sworn they had more than there was more than one guy. No sights. No sights actually.
David, Evan, on me, by the pickups. Good, we're coming to pick you up. We have Thunder running the MLRs.
Okay, carry the advice. Okay. We have like 10% fuel, so we're not gonna go far.
Copy.
We still have the APC up here.
Yeah, that's why we're coming up to gold.
I mean, we could come down to you.
Nah. Are we taking both the MRAP and the 50 cal pickup?
Yes, we are.
Okay, might wanna hit a gas station then.
Should be good for at least a little while. Okay, I want us to head northeast to the dunes and keep covered positions from the compound. I wanted to recon with the periscope first.
Actually, Carrie, do you want your gun back, or should I keep it?
No. We're good. I like my gold team.
Yeah, you guys take point, because we're squishy.
I'm seeing tracer fire in the distance. Bearing 303.
Probably AAA.
Let's see if they have mass.
I mean, all it's gonna take is one helicopter with a 20 mil to mess up our day.
Yeah, but then they need to know that we're hostile to do that.
Yeah.
Well, the Cougars have cameras.
There's fire.
I see two smokestacks directly 30.
Small patrol blazers.
Okay, this should work.
Commander, go dismounting.
You want us to set up on the ridge and support you with the 50?
Not yet.
Copy that.
I have eyes on an enemy compound.
That's headquarter.
Oh!
I count 5 hostiles around that campfire. Permission to engage.
Hold.
take the guy on the
Don't worry front. About it, it's gonna be a month before we can engage.
Yeah. I mean, I need to prepare because I don't have a rangefinder on my bridge device
code. I'll just give you the range of the campfire. Campfire range is about 371.
I don't think we're gonna get through there on foot.
Well, we have an
AP
suit.
Keep in mind, helicopter will see the APC.
Oh, that cougar is landing. There's one cougar landing at the compound.
I can hit it.
Don't worry, hold. Don't worry, you can't fly for shit. No, you can't. The pilots can't fly for shit. They'll crash anyway.
Come on, deck up. You're fucking off from here, this is too much. Don't deck up.
Come on, Fage, we're leaving.
Chibi, homie, come on, go.
Are we hitting that outpost van?
We are going to the outs to the Oasis next.
How are you doing, Angie? If you're still in chat.
Did anyone mark the HQ for future reference?
It's marked MLS.
Come here.
Perry, did command say where we would find Unslinger?
Nope.
Nope, I don't, just with the original drop zone, we don't know where the original drop zone is.
Ah. Didn't they say that he was an insider, or...?
Yes, that's Gunslinger.
Those compounds are full of guys. There's a campfire out there with no one on it. Oh.
Fage, get back in.
Gold set a position on the compound near to the Oasis. To rescue with me. The vehicles here.
Okay, so the vehicle business mounting as well?
Yeah.
Some big flash.
Yeah, probably just a glitch. Okay.
Let's take a look, see what we have
there's
here.
There's a guy up there. Sniper.
Sniper?
Okay, two dudes by the campfire, by the sandbag
laser.
Wall, another two dudes by another camp for three dudes. So that's...
Campfire 245 is 288.
Maybe that's a gunslinger.
Okay, another two on the rooftop, another one by the sandbag, so...
Hang on, I'll issue him a flash
one by the door with an AK.
Which door? The,
whoever it is, Charms is at the wheel.
241. 241.
241 is 276 out.
Okay, friendly.
Flash code 6. That's a friend.
Oh no, that's trash, but...
Quick, take him out.
I count 9 dudes down there, plus probably another one I cannot see because of the tree.
Ready to engage, Kerry.
And we are friendly inside the compound, apparently.
What's the friendly look like?
Not inside, he's on the other hillside.
Copy.
Alright. We are sneaking onto it from the north, coming up from the northeast, as close as possible. As soon as we get back contact, I want Gold to take out everyone on the left hand side.
Mm-hmm.
By the two story.
Closer compound, I take it?
Yeah, the close compound. Should be around 300 meters.
Artillery impact to the west.
119.
Yeah, 119
right
here.
But
we are in an active war zone, so that's not surprising.
User entered your channel.
Kerry, I think we might have a... I thought he might have a better position on that hill over there. To our left.
Our medic is inbound.
I don't actually know if he was actually pretty...
Yeah, I was about to say it.
Coyote, do you want to move along towards me? Towards the technical?
Okay, again. We're going to the little hut at 260 and then sneaking up from there.
I don't see any night vision, either optics or head mounted, so we should be okay to just lasers.
Actually, could you use night vision for that thing?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Not entirely convinced that's intentional.
If we aim our lasers at the pilot, they'd go blind.
I ask ice safe.
I mean, even with that, the night vision visibility isn't terrible. Awaiting your order, Kerry.
Copy.
Should we do the top floor first, then the ground floor ones?
I can take it. You take the top floor. I can only see the guys on the ground floor.
Ready? What?
There's a tree between me and the roof that you're referring to.
But, okay. We're talking about the building on the far left, right?
Far left.
Kerry wanted us to take out the guys on the far left.
Oh, I was looking at the guys on the campfire.
So if you... Would you
take
the left side,
Gold,
to the right side?
3, 2, 1, fire.
God damn it. Okay, apparently the tree was stopping my bullets. And by the tree, I mean the leaves.
Roof, roof, roof!
He's down. Chiba and I are gonna check the buildings. Contact on the roof!
got an officer.
Well, that's job done for us. Repack mags, get a drink, go to the bathroom, whatever you need to do.
Still not a target?
Someone just fell off the roof.
That's funny.
Okay, the other compound is still calm.
Hi, Mary.
Also, hi. Hello.
Welcome to welcome to Sniper Team. We're,
I'll piss Team Alpha.
We're certainly here.
I'd be your rangefinder, but, well, you've got that sorted. It's a good life.
Heads up, there's a guy steadily walking towards the compound.
Hey, interrogative, what's our VIP or HVT looking like? Because I think we got him.
No, we're not got him, you didn't get him. He's a green jacket, a target.
Copy, I saw an array.
Hey, break, you've got a patrol moving towards you.
Which way?
Hold fire for now.
I see him. 241, to the west.
Hey, Fedge.
Yeah?
You see the fire campsite?
Sniper team, are you caught with the dropping them?
The one with no one beside it?
They're moving too fast for us, Kerry, we can't hit them.
Copy. Then we'll take off, I'm going to get here.
No, fire campfire.
At least three dudes.
Fire campfire, bearing 235.
Hide yourself, let them get close.
Yeah.
We don't want to alert the other compound.
Okay, yeah.
Range is 500 meters. Mm-hmm. I'll take the left one.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, fire. Nice shooting.
Yeah, you are.
Stand by, the patrol will come back. Reappear more to be more accurate. Okay, the patrol, there was no patrol, there never was a patrol.
Not the patrol you're looking for.
Hey, the other garrison, those guys by the campfire aren't by the campfire anymore.
Yeah, I think those were the guys in the box.
No, they weren't.
The bodies are by the campfire, their brains are a few hundred meters away.
We are moving on to the new compound. Gold, you got Eisenhower unidentified friends?
That's a negative. He moved off quite a while ago.
Copy.
Whoever's using the tac sprint, turn your laser off.
Now our friend looks to have reappeared.
Where?
Still up on the hill.
Copy.
Visual, he's got his laser on.
Got some Scots here.
Sound like he's talking to someone.
It's Charms fucking around in his inventory, I think.
I mean, that, or he's got a ghost friend. I'm gonna go with the latter.
This is more funny.
Yeah.
What bearing is he? I lost track of him.
Is 236. About 750.
Oop, I zoom. He's laying on his belly at 236 from us, charms. About 750 meters from our position.
Who wants to bet it's stone?
It's all kind of stone.
And or not stone.
Oh, hey, Mary, join squad.
Yeah, light to dress. Oh, I've got the whole right blob set up. Okay. Gotcha.
Gold, direction from us to our friends. There we go, I see him. He's approaching. Gold, I still want your rifles on him.
Hey, firm.
I'll go out and meet him.
Oh, it's special forces and a local rapper.
What?
He's wearing tack gear underneath the local clothing.
Where's Dave? I want to shoot Dave. Where's Dave?
I believe he's still with the launch.
No, you let Dave get run over by...
What's come the range to Dave?
Laser stuff, rifle's down.
What's the range to Dave?
Range to Dave is... 543 meters.
I'm going to let him know that you guys are targeting him, see what he does in real time. Nah, I'll let it pass.
You know, I still owe him one for destroying my ship.
Relax, he'll get hit by a civilian vehicle at some point. Top speed, die instantly, bones, blood everywhere.
Missed the entire body.
Is stone astral projecting? Someone's doing that that weird gopher thing where they talk to God.
We're being watched, by the way. Oh, nope, he's not looking at us. Never mind. Somebody down there pulled out their binos.
This is what we get for using military equipment to ego search. Oh.
You think I can make Dave dance from here?
You can probably scare the shit out of him and get Carrie to yell at you.
But would it be worth it?
Depends on how much Carrie yelling at you hurts your feelings.
I mean, Carrie's always fucking yelling at me for some reason. I mean, I say that there was just one op.
You think if I pop Carrie, it'll overpenetrate and go into the NPC?
Depends where.
Right in the brain.
Right in the brain. I think maybe the Kevlar might take it. Like, at least if not. Be going in, then they're going out.
My CO talking to like the third most important figure in the US military. If I shoot one of them in the head, it'll go straight through the liver of the other guy.
Look, any dancing with the rainbows.
Any comment, Coyote?
I hate the US military. I hate the US military.
It's okay. It's just a video game. It's just a video game. But on the other hand, it's also a really bad video game.
Also, what are helmets made out of?
Cardboard.
Well, mine's... I can't tell, because the eye... Hold on, let me put mine on the ground and take a look. Very smart move here.
I mean, it's not like anything's happening.
Man, half a meter.
Oh, no, let me get down. Suddenly I'm invisible.
So how's your day going, Mary?
EP. I slept through the start of this.
I'll be feeling weird now.
Hey, firm, Gary. By the way, Mary's up here. He's part of Gold Team now. You can't have him, sorry. By the way, Radio's 65.
Fine! Cash into Moore's team if they don't give us Mary back. Nah.
I bet you I could hit you before your Moz could hit me, Dave.
Mutual Low destruction balls. Is still destruction.
I'm sorry, I have Dave on the ultimate channel. I heard him, don't watch.
Come on, move it.
I really want to shoot it, Dave. That's so fucking bad. Really should have got a bigger gun.
Couldn't have done much better than that.
Oh, and there's not even the sniper spot.
Helicopters west, two times.
Actually, no, that's the carries. I'll carry you.
Hi, Gary.
Hey, we have 250 calibre so helicopter. Smile.
Quick setup. The little compound had some Irish. Scottish. Sorry. I sent them to the rally point. The radio tower. New information from our.
Oh, those are Hinds. Hinds.
Yeah, I know they're Hinds.
Okay.
They're not happy.
From our friend. The main Scottish contingent is by the enemy headquarter.
I see.
Wait, so was the gunslinger?
Yeah, it was gunslinger. He's staging an assault on the militia by tribals at Atikamas. We're also where our evac will also be. Meaning that we'll return to the rally point, leave the 50 with the two that you found, have them get to the evac point, take the two trucks and the APC, assault the headquarter.
Time's going really quickly.
Ah, shit, fuck. Getting as many of the squad
as 1 a.m.
And then we're going from there. Okay. Mount up to the rally point.
Shit, fuck, balls. I own all the DLC. Why does that keybind still work?
Okay.
Boom.
The time is up.
Okay, I'd know that ass anywhere. Knees?
I tried to find out what was over. Peacekeeper.
We don't end up using these 50 cals we've got, I'm going to be very upset.
We'll probably use them later on the attack on the thing.
By the way, time speed up has stopped. It is now 3 a.m.
You kissed a whole
time. Oh boy! 3 a.m.!
Wait, it's time to stop or has it?
That's when you make all your good decisions.
Does anyone have any Krabby Patties?
Any what?
Krabby
Patties,
I
think?
No, Krabby
Patties. Oh boy, 3 a.m.
You guys like my
name? Who goes on a hostage flat? Rescue mission at 3 a.m.?
Not bad.
Well. But.
Oop, vehicle front.
Contact! Hold, Civvy.
Oh, no, that might be your lad.
That's just a guy having a leisurely drive.
Do you want me to intercept?
Hello there!
Why are we bothering with this guy on a quad?
Moving into intercept.
Don't want to be compromised.
Well, I know I'm still alive because I just got a Twitch bot. Hello, would you like to buy a follower or whatever?
Normally you can do that with a Steam gift.
I don't give a fuck. The early morning is so lovely in the desert.
Yeah.
My gunner wants to put him out of his misery.
Negative.
No. Mount back up. I left him a knife at the radio tower. He used that when to set himself free. And the movement will keep him warm.
I'm doing some amazing art right now.
Hey, that, my dear. Why don't we take that guy to spawn
him
back
to
the APC? Yeah,
that guy's good.
You're leaving Finch behind.
Yeah, that happens.
Scotland!
Oh. I don't need to say anything, I've got a bottle of iron brew.
We're going to the north side of the dune, to the east of the thing. As soon as we get there, I want the sniper team to cover the northern outposts.
Hey, APC interrogative, do you guys have room for two more? We are running dangerously low on fuel.
Yeah, we got.
What do you guys think of my beautiful Welsh flag? Right next to the Scottish flag.
I think that's gonna be my YouTube video thumbnail.
The two bounce. Flags. The duality.
We are where to find the special forces.
Mm-hmm.
Snap a team on me.
Veg, get your ass in gear. Watching the compound.
You want me to stay in the vehicle? You don't want me to stay in the vehicle?
I want you to take out this outpost. And then switch to covering the compound and taking out anything stationary.
Hey, Gary.
Affirm. Phage range is 353. I've got the one
Gary,
on the right.
Can we drive the pickup up to this range and just provide cover with the 50? Just so we can get to use it.
As well.
353.
Yeah.
Okay. Yippee! I got the one.
Alright, Sparky, the three that were
three,
near the
two,
campfire are gone.
One. Fire.
That's not concern me. They are doing their thing. Will you get
good
to
kill.
Shoot
nice.
The 50?
Good shooting, Tex.
Yeehaw.
Now, there's another campfire at 36.
It's behind the hill.
Just keep an eye on it. If they reach themselves and you can take them out, do so. But your main focus will be covering our assault. I think taking the officer will do the maximum confusion.
There?
And then the other falls
yeah,
like
yeah,
everything.
I can get everything.
Bunker,
rooftop.
Things like that. So, Kerry, is there anything you want smacking as we go in, or
should I save the most? Save the most. I don't know what's coming.
Range to that
you may just
bunker.
Okay, Fidge.
The range to the house is.
Do you see the two story house?
We
see.
We are walking.
Six, seven, or
nine.
Two story house. But two guys on top.
Okay, yep, range to them is 513. I've got the one on the right.
Okay,
I've got
mortar support.
Give me a sec. Better position.
50. If something pops up, the rest is with me. We are going to this dune over there.
Ooh, 5 seconds, yeah.
Are you ready?
I've now drawn an amazing shot.
Yeah.
You've got the one on the left.
Yeah.
Sniper team to
one,
from
two, three,
them.
Fire.
Oh, fuck.
That was...
Evan.
What the fuck?
You're with me now. You need to double time it.
It's fine.
Double time it down to the ridge.
Gary, what do you think might be?
What do you mean that didn't kill him?
You hit
it's
the ground
6,
on my screen.
75. Let's try that again.
They're alerted.
Oh, I see the...
I see their HVT. It has a line of like people he seems to be briefing. Correction, HVT. Yeah, HVT or dude.
That's not HVT. He doesn't have a green ticket.
Well, there's some sort of anyway. There's some sort of officer. Maybe worth lining up.
Yeah, dropped officer.
NG running towards the door.
See how well this is going.
Carrier, we clear and load. We're getting shot at, so I'm gonna assume that's a yes.
Out.
Hold the 54 silent. Get our emergency weapon if we get pushed by anything major.
Fidge, check out their lights, by the way.
Loading.
Get to the center.
Two on the ridge, right?
Yeah. We should breach the perimeter, move it.
We are taking fire.
That's fine.
Be advised, there's some sort of armor, I think, Ruikat inside the perimeter. Be advised, seems some crew at this time, but just keep in mind.
Alright,
I think the 50 cal should be able to pin the side of it, but don't quote me on that. Okay, friendly is in the first layer of the compound.
Yeah, I'm not seeing much in the way of targets here.
Get to the main compound.
One dude's coming out of the bunker right now.
Eyes 352, I see people coming over the ridge towards the compound.
Get to the whole main compound.
Call it over the radio, call it a good call.
Seeing 352 squad coming in towards compound.
Let
him
out. The tribes. Yep. Short bursts.
Alright.
It's a machine gun.
Reloading.
Yep.
There's another group much closer to you.
And drop the friendly.
Those were friendly?
Behind!
No, they fucking are not.
If it was you, they're not
north,
friendly.
North.
We got prisoners. Toss the doors on them.
You know, it's a machine gun, you know, short bursts. Just die, motherfucker.
Be them alive and breathing, we already lost one.
Prisoners marked with green chem light.
Phage, let the machine getting crew handle the incoming reinforcements.
Yeah, there's one guy there that
I can't. Ammo, chibi.
He's just laying in the dirt, but I can't hit him.
Pink, where?
Is the two on the right inside my boxes?
Is yes. 3-9, okay, sorry, 3-2-9.
Four shots?
12 shots, 1-2.
Okay. You can reload the gun manually, I think, if you bring
R. 3-2-9, 647 meters.
There you go. I'm just waiting for
that. No, oh, to no, that guy's dead.
Great work, Fitch.
I thought he like had a white hat or something.
You got the HVT?
His leg.
Got a general. Top bunker is secure, and we have a Rhino MGS. Nice. Alright, I want the prisoners in a truck. The rightmost truck.
Okay, what's your friendly truck living?
Hey, what do you want done with this officer guy that we caught?
With the rest of the prisoners.
Good shooting, Fedge.
Yeah, you are.
Rightmost Samek.
Be on watch for reinforcements now.
TV is kind of northeast really quick, so if you can.
Do we have a body bag so we can transport the dead Scotsman?
It only works with Ace Medical and we don't have Medical.
That's a lot of bodies, god dang.
Good sniping.
Yeah.
And there's a guy on the opposite hill with what looks to be a night vision.
Hey, I hear a vehicle. 275, unknown what it is, but it's getting closer. West.
Can somebody drive the Rhino?
Oh, helicopter.
Helicopter.
That's a Hind!
That's gonna have 80 GMs.
It's headed towards the compound.
mage, move them, start moving the yeah. You drive, I'll gun. I am so cool.
I think the other truck is flooded.
Alright, get ready to come by all of you.
I want to check for survivors really quick.
Gold team's bringing the APC around. Go to the compound, go to the compound.
I need the driver for the Zemek. I need the driver for the MGS. The rest go in the Zemek with the prisoners.
Phage, you do not need to loot these guys for scopes, we need to go. Phage, come on.
Look, I was very low on ammunition.
Okay, no survivors left behind, we're making our way to the compound because this
prisoners just informed me that there are more prisoners at Tufsa.
Oh. Oh, come on.
They've been taken to some sort of work camp.
It's marked on the map as mail trucks with a question mark.
Now orders were to get more of them, so...
You guys stole a fucking tank?
Yes.
Phage, stop.
Okay, right. We still got more spots to free. Okay, the APC is fucked, we're leaving it.
How did you lose its wheels? With a helicopter?
Phage hit some barbed wire.
Yeah, just on the outside of town.
I see.
We are stealing the wheels from the leftmost Zemek.
Has anyone seen any sort of like gas station or fuel containers? Because this off-road is almost dead.
Yeah.
More in the camp.
Thanks, we'll check it. No, we couldn't switch them if we wanted to.
Get inside.
That already is getting a little close.
Yep. Come on, mount it.
Okay.
Get wheels from the left Zemek and mount them on the APC.
Shit, what are we doing with the prisoner truck? Are we taking it with us?
They're driving themselves.
We're gonna make our way back to the original Overwatch position.
Fuck, it's getting light.
We only need one more wheel.
Okay, we got it.
Is that our techie up on the hill?
Okay, mount up.
That's positive.
Wheels on 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We are heading to 20 points, west from here. Green rally points, 2 hour rest.
Hey, their artillery is creeping closer to my Overwatch, I'm just gonna drive further back.
We are heading to the rally, to the rest of here.
Hang on, stop a second.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, bloody hell.
Don't stop, keep going.
There were a bunch of prisoners. Let's just say
we told them multiple times to drive themselves.
Let's just say they throw them away.
They drove themselves, good.
Overweight Scottishly.
They got out.
Whoa!
Boom, bloody hell.
Are we taking the fuck?
No, it's the shrapnel.
Alright, the prisoners just said they were near the camp was near a ridge.
That's what I think.
Oh yeah.
Paige, where are you going?
Dave! Stop!
That's a really heavy presence there. There's also more in the town itself. In the valley. Dismount. Except the NGS.
I have visual on an IFV, bearing 288.
180
meters
away. Yeah.
NGS. Moving the Rhino.
287, 280. And one. It's down on the little hill down there.
I'm seeing crew get into it.
Come on, do it. It's looking. Fire. One times AP. Good. Now, we are assaulting the military compounds to the west. And then going into the valley. We are starting with the northernmost. To our front right. That's another Rhino and two APCs. Also behind. I don't see any workers. Hey Gunslinger, are you hearing this?
Rhino just got hit by something.
Fully mic. Gunslinger, do you hear this?
I hear you.
Can you target the laser with the commando?
Negative, has to be grid references.
Fuck, okay, thank you.
Hit the hind.
Hit it. It's disabled, not disabled right now.
You got 40s incoming. Right now you're clearing this compound, good luck. Normal team, we are moving to the command tower and then further north. Follow the green camp light. Cody, you are force exempt.
Taking fire. Taking fire. 265. I've been hit multiple times. Rhino just hit by FTGM.
This was an unguided.
Rhino, if you have HE, put a round in that tower.
What, the battle tower?
There might be prisoners in there, though.
Well, if there were, then not anymore.
Yeah, prisoners seem to be in the compound further west. I can see them through the window of one of the prefab buildings.
Hey, where's the medic?
I've been hit.
Medic's hit.
One task coming out, please.
Would one of the Rhino crew mind reviving me?
Yeah, I'll make way over.
Thanks for the spotting, by the way.
Miss unlock on the Rhino.
See?
There goes the Rhino, I think.
I was spotting for Dave.
We got forces west pushing towards our position.
And unfortunately, Dave can do more damage than you
good
can.
Good steward to pick up when you
fucking marry that second one.
Maybe I need you on the camp light, I can't walk.
Yep, I'll wait to you, hold still.
There's a full squad, 265 direct west.
Shoot him.
Medic. Shit, our medic's down.
Sniper's red on ammo.
Break it down. Two people back.
You can swap rifles if you want. I can try and find something else, so just use my pistol for a bit.
There's a full squad to the west. At least four dudes, five, six.
Drop whoever you can.
Smoke would have been very useful right about now.
Is there someone in the...
Continue assault, kill them.
Is there someone down behind?
Don't get down and use the sidearm. Or pick up the MP7 from Dave's body. Mary's body.
Hang on. Coyote, come back a sec. You can take my rifle if you need to.
I would like that, thank you. Oh. Come back over the ridge, Phage, we're getting shot at.
That's good.
It is 556, so just...
It'll have to do.
Really? Why have you got a few guys with it?
Okay, I'm gonna link up with the rest of the team.
Okay, move up.
Actually, I'm gonna link up with Dave because he looks to be on his own.
Okay.
Fuck. Fate, how good are you at flying?
On me, we're gonna check the bell tower.
I mean, I can fly.
Get with the POWs now. I think gunning them down.
Wait, Dave, didn't you put a round through that thing?
Good.
I'm gonna move up and take that tower.
Power clear. Don't hit the heli, it's booting up and it's fine.
This is,
W's are fine, at least in one of the buildings.
Battle tower clear, battle tower clear.
I'm en route to that tower.
What's the heli doing?
It's friendly, it's friendly.
Copy. Go to fucking hide! Where the fuck are you going?
Trying to turn around.
Excuse me, fucking... pardon me, coming through.
Our friendly's wearing green chem. Needs a heli, but down by the prison I couldn't count.
Sorry, what was that?
Stand by. Were there any intact cast in the compound?
There was a married APC.
Okay, bring it up here.
We're kind of away from it.
I'll get it.
I mean, this thing does also have crew slot there, so...
I'll have the prisoners take the APC to the ELAC point.
Yeah, also, the enemy kind of have SVAA.
Coward.
Okay, as soon as you've got the APC here, we'll be forming up on the radio tower. We're fighting our way through this fucking valley.
Bad news about the APC. It's missing all its wheels.
Yeah, that's disregard that. The squads are taken care of.
Okay.
Question, where are we running up?
What?
Where are we running up?
Tower. The battle tower.
Copy. Everyone remember to point your laser at the pilot for good luck.
Oh god, my eyes, I can't see! Spinning out!
behind, you should probably go ahead and land for now. Don't forget to put your landing gear down.
Everyone form up on the battle tower.
Gunslinger to the lads who officially on the record are were never here.
Gunslinger?
I've just called in the evac, Dave's breaking and it's not gonna hold.
Copy. We'll double time it down there. Everyone to the chopper.
Second chopper.
We may have captured the Hind.
Don't worry about it.
All I can do is worry about it, mate.
Yeah, I'm the one flying.
Yeah, about that.
All aboard!
Stop moving around!
Step by.
Get in!
Stop moving around!
Wait, which way are we going?
Down.
That is still fucking
blue evac point. The blue evac flag.
Paige, do you still have my rifle?
We're getting shots!
No, I never picked it up.
What is it?
Yeehaw. Turn right.
Yeehaw. In an honor, gentlemen.
You can't click out. We hear you.
But we still have 7 meters left.
This is fine. And I've seen it all from the gun camera view.
Gear down.
Are you gunning in my helicopter, Dave?
Alright, let us quit there.
And we only got both of the hostages. Okay, good end.
Another happy landing.
How are you even putting the gun away?
Oh my god.
God, is it Stone from the critically acclaimed Lama series? Lemon.
Sage, I will cap you.
Lemon's Rebellion.
Do you like my new hat?
Oh, I have one
I
too.
I do.
I'm joining Stone Squad with the Afro guys.
It's just Lemon's. No Lemon's Rebellion.
Oh,
it's
look!
A
it's a blackfish!
It's a
redstrike. We've got our own thing
though. No.
Fly
we need the long range.
I'm gonna fly us all the way back to where the fuck we actually come from.
Nobody knows. We're from operator.
Can we keep the helicopter? I promise to walk it and feed it and vaccinate it.
It'll look great in a museum.
We'll pop off that
the rest of us have the blackfish carry it home.
Oh, I can just fly right behind him.
It's with the resistance now. It's now property of the resistance.
Aww.
I was going to deny it to the enemy, but okay. It's a better course.
I was gonna fly it myself. Okay, mode up.
Sparky, did you take the break?
Hey, we're leaving someone behind.
I stole it. I enjoy the fact that my Promet still looks like a fucking space gun with the 20 round mag and the M4 with the Promet scope.
We still need carry.
Okay,
we're all in.
Go.
Oh. Well, we're paid. To take the helicopter. But yeah, that went pretty well.
Yeah, I had a good time.
It was just to get you out, Paige.
Why did we leave Paige?
Because she jumped out while it was moving.
Was she trying to get the helicopter? Also, parachute's on.
No, we wanted the high end, you bastard!
I forthcomingly apologize. That's not even a word, forthcomingly. But I frontally apologize for the wackiness of the AI in this mission. I don't know what's going on with it.
I had a great time sniping. I stole an officer's beret and deagle. It was good fun.
It was fun. Did you like the little fake out I pulled on you at the beginning with the...
I was getting ready to buy tickets to Scotland to fight you myself.
I was screaming at people to keep the ramp open the moment you said that.
Yeah. So it was very hastily thrown together this mission because I had to rebuild a lot of the stuff from the ground up. I'm glad everyone had fun. I don't really have any major fucking criticisms of Zeus. The only real thing is that, like, it was a... There was no real prompt that you needed to immediately go into the Tazarine and clear out. I don't know why the decision was made to rally everyone around a giant green luminescent flare at night in the desert.
To be fair,
when you have night vision.
We were lacking IR stuff. We did not have a single IR compatible chem light and an IR strobe, anything. So we used what we could use.
Yeah, but you don't. You
you still have access to a GPS. Like, they're...
No.
The visual indicator is... You didn't?
We did not have GPS.
Huh. I could have sworn I gave you them. Never mind then. But, yeah, no. I mean, that's the only real thing. And I had to bounce around, and I was like, okay, how do I get them to do it in the order I was hoping they would do it? But, you know what? It's not an on-rails ride, so... And I'm glad everyone had fun. Evan, did you enjoy the Scottish uniforms?
Yes, although... You're asking careful. A Welsh nationalist this.
Yes, this is true.
You should do Wales next, and maybe I'll look at you.
Yeah, I'll throw it in. Why don't I? I'll make
also,
some.
I hope everyone appreciates my map art in Media Tab.
Oh, yeah.
Something tells me I'm gonna scream. But yeah, no, I'm glad everyone had fun.
That's pretty good.
Aha,
also, perfect. So when here's the thing: when the Hind turned up right after you seized the command post, the sounds of the not its autocannon, it had 2 50-cal Gatling turrets on the wingtips. I'm just looking for feedback because I may or may not have tweaked and muddled a bunch of sounds together to make that sound. Did it sound haunting? Because it was meant to give off the whole burnt
what,
sound
what
effect.
What vehicle?
When the Hind first turned up, it had Gatlings on the wingtips.
All I really heard was the cracking of the bullet rounds. I didn't really hear anything else.
Right. Okay. I'll need to look it back.
It was fucking terrifying, though.
Yeah. I can imagine. But yeah, glad everyone had fun.
I'd like to... Actually, who was that one we made again? Was that Sparky?
Yeah.
I'd like to say that canonically both me and Sparky abandoned
stole
life.
Stole 24.
Yes, and flew off. Started
an
you guys.
Flew off into the stars. Flew off into the sunset in your heart like it's fucking Firefly.
A dramatic, diamonds a dramatic, and dare I say, romantic ending.
They formed out a haven.
Unbelievable, to be honest. Right, I'm gonna shut the server down. I'm glad everyone had fun. Bye bye. I'm leaving. I need to go to bed.
I'm tired. Thanks for the up. That was the most vehicle gremlin you have felt for a while.
It's gone. Have a good one.
He's gone. Good night.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Take it easy, everyone.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.